It is a three-tiered, three-prong attack against this oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico, one that's already being put into effect.
In my mind, we're moving forward. I mean, they can approve the plans, but I just feel confident they're going to do that.
Days ago, St. Tammany Parish President Kevin Davis took part of this big bull by the horns, bringing boom to Chef Pass, ready to deploy should the oil come this way. Local leaders in the path of the oil flow simply tired of waiting for a protection plan from the feds or BP.
I feel confident that the men and women that are working with us from BP have committed to us, so it's a matter of us getting out there and starting the deployment.
Keeping up his criticism of BP and the Coast Guard and saying they still haven't provided any plan to protect the Louisiana coastline, Governor Bobby Jindal has thrown his full support to the growing number of well-thought-out local plans.
I'm glad the president told his team on Sunday to speed up their approval of these coastal plans, of these local plans. We had to step in that void when it was obvious there wasn't a detailed plan. The state worked with the parishes to put together those plans.
We're not going to wait. And better yet, we know better than you guys do because we know the tributaries and the marshes. And so we're getting all of the local folks to say, what's the best way?
The plan to protect the lake is pretty simple. Three tiers of boom deployed to stop the oil from entering key areas like Chef Pass and the Rigolets, and ultimately Lake Pontchartrain. And the pressure is on for rapid approval.
To monitor it hour to hour to make sure things are being done aggressively and timely. And if that ever slacks off, I mean, I'm calling Thad Allen directly. I'm calling the chief executive of BP directly.
The next 24, 36 hours, absolutely critical.
Certainly there is still a lot to be done, but local officials here in St. Tammany all the way to Baton Rouge feel a lot better that they're doing something and doing it now. On your side at Ford Pike, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And work crews and National Guardsmen were already on site late this afternoon at Highway 90 and the East Pearl River, getting boom in place to go into the necessary water when it's time.